Belle Grove. Trees up behind it. There's two lots there on the left that are retention ponds, and they will be filling them in and putting houses on them later. There's a house back there, next to that one on the right. They're building a Hampton back there. Up here on the right is another Hadley. They've got the power lines and power tower back there. They're bricking that house, and these two on the right are gonna close soon, they look like. You can't see it. There's a tower right here. There's a tower right in the middle of those trees right there. This is another lot that they will be filling in and putting a home on at the end when everything's done. This road over here, that's where the Hampton is. Over on to the right of that, it's tucked back there. Turning onto Claridge Court. And this is the Hadley. The driveway looks like it goes out. It'll be on Belle Grove. But the house faces Claridge Court. Actually, it looks like the driveway will be on Claridge Court too. Looks like where they put the rocks. Sorry, I misspoke earlier. the garage faces Belle Grove, but the driveway will be on Claridge Court based on how they have the rocks. As you can see there. This row of trees right here. And it looks like, if the property markers are correct, the property marker is right here on the bottom left by that green electrical thing. So most of those trees would belong to the Hadley right there.